Alright, welcome back to Apollo Justice. It is my distinct honor to welcome the siren of the ballet into our court.
Alright.
He's not French.
Yes. He is French. You are so kind. Oh, you can speak orange. English, I mean. Excuse me. Yes, yes, I can. Though I'm not very good. There is much I do not know. You speak very well, so you have spent time here before? Actually, I do not know. I come here by knowledge of your language. Nor where I should have studied. I do have thought to call her as a witness, but I did not. I had a reason, of course. And what's that? Lemmy Roy suffers from amnesia. Amnesia? Lemmy Roy. Oh, that's one more.
What?
Lemmy Roy is not my true name. Yet I remember nothing of my time before I was given it. Nothing of the time before I started singing on stage. Well, she's even more mysterious than I thought. As I laughed, loud and singing Lemmy Roy, she sings as good life. There's little difficulties for her to think. Thanks for her success. Yet, I did not wish to subject to her unnecessary stress. Yes, I see. I care to some stringly little about this blah blah. You have nothing to fear, little court lady.
Thank you. Yet there is something I do not understand. I'm being called as a witness. What might I say? No one will tell me anything what happened.
Let me be frank. I did not want to ask you up here testify. Yet you have a gentleman with you, the wide forehead. Over there was adamant that you stand.
Oh my! Congratulations, Apollo. You're a bad guy.
Ugh. Well, no, you're please give us your guys the money. Okay, can you do his voice?
Nothing else, the sound of your voice is welcome. Tell us what you saw the night of the crime.
As what I saw nothing. That night, I was invited to sing on stage. And this I did. I did not return backstage after the second set. And then I was led by the police to Mr. Gavin's dressing room and told to wait there. And that was, I was learned that something happened, and I wasn't told the details.
I must say you sound wonderful just testifying.
I hope he was too distracted to hear she was actually saying. There, you have it, she was nothing that night. And now there was only one prey that defense the sense to admit defeat. And refrain from detaining her here longer than needed be. Well, you just got battered, Apollo. Way to go. Yeah.
Very well, Mr. Justice. Keep it short and sweet.
Lemuroy wouldn't talk to me that night of the crime. She must know something, and I've got to find out what. Excuse me.
Just press everything.
But you must have seen something. Mr. Latouse named you. Mr. Latouse? How can you tell what I don't know? Lemuroy, he said you were the witness with his dying words. I don't know what he meant to say, but that's right.
That night makes it totally different from what you said. Press her. Oh. That's it? Okay. Mr. Justice, this is a cross-examination. You're out of line. If anyone deserves an autograph here, it's me. One of my gavel would be nice.
Judge.
What's this? Press. We might have to present something. I don't remember what we have. She had to clean up? Which one's Machi?
Kid.
Led by police to Mr. Gavin's dressing room and told to wait there. Hold it! With Machi, correct? How was he then? Same as the other time. Court record. What do we have? Right-handed. That has anything to do with anything? The bearer is hereby ordered to speak to no one outside the investigation concerning any details of the case. Oh. This. This is hers.
Yes.
Objection!
I'm sorry, Lemuroy, but I'm having trouble believing you. You remember this brooch, do you not? Watch this room for me. I have to call for backup.
Why are you all of a sudden reading?
Gosh. Right? You watch for me.
clip. Let's look through the stuff again. I'm sure we have to listen for something. Maybe not now, but... That was weird. Huh. I didn't get anything from that.
And go back.
I don't know what we could use that for.
We'll figure it out later.
Whose keys? Prosecutor. None of the victim's left hand. Guitar case and a motorcycle.
I think they're Gavin. You know, I'm thinking of canceling the game that I want and getting Apollo Justin, another game.
Do you even like Apollo?
Yeah, I do.
Or I mean
a Phoenix Wright game for recording. I'm gonna show you the game, honestly.
We just have to keep pressing and see. How does he know it was behind a wall? Unless... that's just what she got from him.
Oh gosh.
There's no way she would have known. She opened the door slightly. I don't know if we should present that though. Because it's not like it's wrong. Who's that supposed to go to? What do you think?
The only thing I can think of is the wall. No, that's not. Can't do anything.
What is that?
Can't do anything with that yet. Can't do anything with that yet, Chris.
Well, I can't go back. You keep saying the same thing, but I can't go back.
We're just losing some points. Oh wow. Yep.
We didn't lose any points.
Okay. What?
Objection!
No. Nope. Okay. Then that was wrong. Shut up, old man.
Okay, well, there's nothing we can do there.
Did we do everything?
Yeah, we pressed everything. When I was led by the police to Mr. Gavin's dressing room. I saw nothing.
Well, it can be the brooch again.
Yeah, we already used that. Holds keys to a guitar case and a motorcycle.
Nope, I can't do that.
No.
Death. Can't be that.
Concerning the crime to be restrained fully, but it's okay. Well, yes, I did. I went backstage for just a moment. Saw nothing. Body was behind a wall. I was led by police to Mr. Gavin's dressing room and told to wait there. I wasn't told the details.
Wait, let's see. She might be not lying.
She's hiding something, yeah. What wouldn't you tell me?
What's she not telling? What's in her lyrics?
That night in your embrace, when you stole away the keys to my heart, my heart held on to so tight. Pleasure, but a fleeting melody, it wraps itself around me. Out through the air I fly. Burning out in my heart, fire, burn my love away, all away like a bullet of love. Fire, take my life away, all away. Guitar, up together to the sky.
Okay,
a publicity postcard. I can't read that. Monogus? Investigation request.
Have you killed anybody, lady?
I know she did.
Seems like if she was there, she would have seen these gunshots. I was hoping that this request would... He said something had happened, but it said that they, it said that they told her that Latus is dead.
Yeah.
I guess still no details are involved with that, so. But it's something stupid.
Tomorrow's gonna be cold. Chris?
Okay.
Should we look it up?
Might have to.
I'm having trouble looking it up because I'm paying my Wi-Fi. Are we on Lenroy's eyes testimony?
Yeah. Wait.
That wasn't right.
Apparently you can do this.
Oh, ice!
What the heck is this? Perceiver. You gotta perceive her neck.
Her neck?
Yeah.
What's gonna do her mouth?
Look at
it. Hold on.
Gotcha!
What?
Wait a second. It says here.
I saw nothing Oh, wait, you have to do it while she mentions the. What the heck? How do you do the perceive thing? I've never heard of this.
Perceive on a what?
On her neck as she's mentioning his body. Since when did perceive?
You missed it in the last chapter.
You said we don't use it yet.
Oh, I didn't know. I thought it was later.
Haven't you used this already?
I did last chapter.
What the heck? That means we use it already. It doesn't matter. I wouldn't know. I don't know how that works.
Let me erase contradiction of your own testimony.
It's gotta be this.
Take that!
York?
York?
Lemmy Roy? You are hiding something from this cord, I hope.
And we'll figure that out in the next one.